This little guy is a robot on wheels that will whack your weeds with little effort on your part. It's called the Tertill, and it was invented by Joe Jones and Rory McKean. They're self-described robot guys. Joe and Rory spoke with me from Boston, Massachusetts.
Hi there, Rory and Joe, and welcome to Innovation Nation.
Hi, Mo.
Hey, Mo.
Where did the idea for your weed-whacking robot come from?
The idea actually came from a robot conference that I went to called Robo Madness. And there I met an acquaintance of mine who suggested the idea of a little robot that weeds your garden.
Joe went home and started building prototypes. He experimented with kids' toys and nylon strings until eventually he came up with a design that worked. Because the robot is solar powered, its battery charges while it works in the garden.
Okay, can you take me through how it works?
It wanders around and it avoids any plants or obstacles. And then as it's doing that, it's always looking for any weeds that are growing. And if it finds them, it cuts them with a little string trimmer that's on the bottom of the robot.
Using built-in sensors that determine the height of plants, the robot knows exactly what and when to trim. Anything that's taller than about an inch, it treats as a weed.
It's a smart little robot.
Tell us about the mechanics of the robot.
You'll notice that most wheels on vehicles are straight up and down, and Tertill's wheels are canted out to the side. That was a result of a lot of experiments that we did in the garden to try to figure out the best way to make a small robot that's very tiny that can still get over all the humps and the bumps and the problems that you'd have in the garden.
Cleaning up your garden one weed at a time.